It's day 11 and we're just leaving Airlie Beach. Didn't get a little shower on the early part of the ride, but it's very humid, I know that much. 20 degrees, but it's much stickier than that. Thank you. All right, well, we're just leaving a place called Nebo. Leaving the roadhouse there at Nebo, it's a little amp hop, probably with Caltex once. And yeah, busy little place. I'd say it's because it's halfway between Moranbah and Mackay. And it'd be a good idea, good stop for people there. So yeah, they're now near Waitsville, I think that's why it is where it is and why it's so busy. But there's also falling tea time, so a lot of the mine people that are heading to Mackay for stuff are grabbing a bag of grease as well as some fuel. So I fueled up. Quickly to Middlemount to the BP and fueled up and had a feed, and that is officially the dearest petrol in Australia at $1.94 a litre. That's just crazy. Anyway, that's Middlemount. You can talk to one of the locals there, bloody nice bloke Alan. He lives at Emerald, but he's here, up here for work. And he said everything in Middlemount is bloody expensive, so I don't know what's staying there. Get her out of here. Yeah, she's just a nice day, 24 still. Cruising along, got another hour and a half before I get to sort of Duff Knox Emerald. But yeah, we'll just keep kicking along and enjoying the trip. But yeah. Yeah, no, the center's good. hotel and share a light for the night, I think. That's a day.